She touched my soul with her lyrics. Anyways, this song's for our queer friends.
And I was thinking about how, like, when I jerk off sometimes, I don't spit enough on my dick. Which is like the same thing as Jody Bowie touching you.
I, like I said, we write in a completely different bubble. It's called Don't Hate Yourself.